What that is that's just forward looking about how, guys, we have optimized for search engines using a lot of Daryl's methods and some of Jimmy's methods. And now the images and the touring and other things that we have and Daryl's image optimization functions are actually ranking inside the answer engines. And you probably have seen some of my videos. That means that I'm perplexity.ai. Okay. And in, I don't know if you're familiar with the new ChatGPT search engine.